sing a song of praise.
He is mighty
in each and every age. Awesome is our God.
Good morning. Welcome to Lakeside Worship Center. God is good, and He's good all the time. Hey, Thanksgiving Day is coming up, and we have so much to be thankful for. But let's remember, let's not celebrate with family and friends right now. This is a bad time. This pandemic is bad, and it's getting worse. But if we follow the rules and just not celebrate as a family right now, which I know it'd be hard, let's use Zoom or FaceTime or something like that to celebrate with family members. And remember, when you go out, wear your mask and sanitize your hands and wash your hands and think about the safety of others. I just pray that you have a blessed day. We are so thankful and grateful that you allowed us to be part of your spiritual journey this morning. We have a special treat for you this morning. Are you ready to worship? Let's go worship.
Thank you.
Let's get our Bibles out. Let's look at 1 Thessalonians, the 8th chapter, the 16th through the 18th verse. I'll give you a couple seconds to grab that. Use your Bible or your smart device that you have handy with that free app on it that's called the Bible. Here's what the 16th verse says. Rejoice always. The 17th, pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this God's will for you in Christ Jesus. May the Lord have a blessing to the reading of his word. Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be accepted in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. O dear God, we pray that your folks focus on you and not me. I am your vessel. I am your tool. I ask you, dear God, to please use me. Let the Holy Spirit flow through me like a river of water. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, we thank you right now. In Jesus' name, amen. We put a tag on this message. Why should I be thankful? What am I thankful for? What is the true meaning of Thanksgiving? Thanksgiving is important. It is important because it is a secular holiday where we celebrate gratitude. We take one day out of the year, November the 27th, and it is the whole nation celebrates this one day and say, I am thankful. And they call it Thanksgiving. But do I need someone to tell me that November the 27th is a day of Thanksgiving? I have so much to be thankful for. And do I need to wait till one day out of the year to be thankful for all the things God has blessed me with? All the things and situations that God has brought me through? Do I need one day, November the 27th, that's been a day that's been called a Thanksgiving Day that Abraham Lincoln has established? Do I need that for somebody to tell me to celebrate on that day? But look what Paul says. Paul says here in this text, he says, rejoice always, pray continuously, and give thanks in everything. Not just one thing, but give thanks in everything. Everything I've been through. Every single thing I've been through. I lost my mom. I give God the glory for it. How do you do that? I've been diagnosed with cancer. I give God the praise. How do you do that? I lost my job. How do you do that? How do you give God thanks for everything that happens in your life? Yeah, we give him thanks when something good to us. I got a raise on my job. I give God the glory. But when it comes to things that's bad, I don't want to give God the glory for it. My marriage, we're doing great. Give God the glory for it. But when that marriage go bad, do sometimes we want to blame God? But here in this text, he says, give God the thanks for everything. Everything. And here then he says, don't stifle, suppress, withhold the spirit. Don't compress it. Hold on to what is good and stay away from everything that is evil. That means some people sometimes, even if it's family members, that's evil. Stay away from it. Stay away from those desires that you know that's not right. Stay away from that lust that keeps trying to draw you in. And these commands are simple. They are simple, but following them is the hardest, isn't it? It's hard to follow. And the only way we can consistently give thanks and rejoice is by knowing that God is working it out. Jesus can work it out. Huh? Regardless of what you're going through, regardless of what you've been through, You know that God is working things out in your life for the good. Because he knows his plans. He knows the plans for your life. He knows the destiny for your life. He knows the purpose for your life. So every single day is Thanksgiving. Every day that I wake up is Thanksgiving. And here's what I do. When I lay down at night, I say, thank you, Jesus, for this day. And some of them were some bad days, but I give him the glory for it. When I wake up in the morning and my eyes open up, I say, thank you, Jesus, for this day. Bless it, oh Lord. And when I get the call from one of my grandkids and they say, Papa, how you doing? I love you. That is a blessing. I think about my kids. They're working, they're doing good, they have their families. That is a blessing. I'm thankful. I am so thankful that I can turn a faucet on and water run out of it. I am so thankful I can open up my refrigerator and pick and choose what I want to eat. I am so thankful that I can go to my thermostat and regulate the heat or the air condition that comes in my home. I am so thankful. I am so thankful for my wife of 40 years have put up with me. Oh God, I am so thankful. I am so thankful. I am so thankful that God has placed me here as the shepherd of Lakeside Worship Center. I am so thankful. So I don't need nobody to tell me that November the 27th is the day of Thanksgiving. Because every single day is Thanksgiving. I thank him for his mercy. I thank him for his grace. I thank him for his joy. I thank him for his love. I thank him for salvation. I thank him for going to the cross and dying for me, that I may have a seat in the kingdom of heaven. Oh, I am so thankful. But the question is this morning, here's the question. Why should I be thankful? And what are you thankful for? God bless you.
Hi, I'm Gary.
And I'm Cindy.
We're the Dole family, and we just wanted to take a moment to express how grateful we are and thankful that we are for everything that we have in this life, for good health, good, beautiful weather, and a beautiful time of year. We know this has been a difficult year for many people because of the pandemic, and our hearts go out to everyone who's had to endure some trying situations. So, but we're grateful for our health, and our family has been relatively healthy.
We have been. We've been very fortunate. Everybody in our family still has a job, so no one is hurting. We're very thankful for that. None of our family has had to endure getting sick with the COVID, so we're thankful for that too. I wake up every day and think of all the things that we have. We've got the food we need, we've got a warm house and two cars that work. We're thankful for that. Although we're not in church right now, we're thankful for our church family, because we know if there was anything that we needed or were worried about, that instantly with just one phone call we could have our whole church family praying for us. And just knowing that support is there is wonderful, and it makes me feel secure.
Yeah, and I want to add on top of that how thankful we are for the Lakeside Worship Center family, that you've continued to contribute to the causes that we have at church, and your giving has been outstanding. We've got nothing to compare it against. It's a different time for all churches, but the Lakeside Worship Center is doing well, and we're continuing to serve the needs of the people in our community, and we're so grateful for all of you that are contributing to that cause. And I've had an opportunity to see some of you, of course, because we've done some of the outside services, and Unfortunately, the weather's not going to permit us to do that now, probably for 5 or 6 months, and certainly pray and hope that in that time that we're able to return to having regular services indoors. But God willing, we'll see.
That would be nice. I miss that. Singing all by myself worship songs along with the radio isn't the same as being at church and worshiping corporately.
So best wishes to everyone out there.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Hi, I'm Sal, and we're the Lopez family.
I'm Monica.
I'm Desiree.
This is Amelia.
I'm Lee, and this is Marcelo.
I'm Mateo.
And we are so thankful and grateful for so many things. With all the trials and everything that has happened this year, we have been able to conquer it, and we have been just so thankful for that and so grateful for all the support that we've had with friends and family.
I'm thankful for Amelia.
I'm thankful for to be able to go to college and accomplish my goals as being a chemical engineer.
I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for my family's health and well-being. And I'm also helpful for the ability, with everything else going on in the world today, the ability to still be able to provide for my family. So from my family to yours, Happy Thanksgiving!
I'm Chantel Taylor.
Hi, I'm Amanda Renee Taylor.
And we have a lot to be thankful for. Ramani, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for a lot of things, like my mom right here, and having a roof over my head, my family, my friends, and having food in my refrigerator.
And I'm thankful for many things. God has truly been blessing us, and He continues to bless us. I'm thankful for the ability to still have my job and go to work, and I'm thankful for just everyday things that we take for granted. Food in the refrigerator, a running car, warm water. I just can't thank Him enough, and I continue to praise Him for all things, good and bad.
Happy Thanksgiving from our family to yours.
Thank you.
Follies. I'm Joe.
I'm Jessica.
I'm Melissa.
I'm Alexis.
And I'm Joey.
And this is our dog, Oil.
We just want to say a few things that we're thankful for. I'm thankful for the journey, what everyone God puts in our path, for my job, for the opportunities, especially, of course, for Lakeside, for Pastor Dennis and Renee, and for them always being alongside of us on our journey.
I'm thankful for my friends and my ability of dance.
I'm thankful for my family and my friends, and that we're able to do the sports that we do.
I'm thankful for my family, my friends, and my parents giving me good opportunities every day.
And I'm thankful for, you know, for family as well. We have three great kids. My wife is awesome. I mean, she's been working on the front line for, you know, for months with all this COVID stuff. So just really thankful to her for that. So we just wanted to say as a family,
Happy Thanksgiving.
How are you doing today? This is the Givens family. My name is Brian.
My name is Dolly.
And I'm Gladys.
I'm Monica.
And this is DJ or Devin.
And we so thankful for everything. I'm thankful for my grandbaby. I'm thankful for my wife who's an essential worker. I'm just thankful for everything. God has truly blessed me.
I'm thankful for my family, my friends, my coworkers. I'm thankful for all the blessings that I have received from God. And I'm just thankful to have breath in my lungs, to be able to be here to enjoy my grandson, my daughter-in-law, mommy.
And I am so thankful for my children, my son Brian, my daughter, my great daughter-in-law, my great grandson, and just to let God know how truly blessed I am to still be here, to be able to count the days in front of us, and the love and joy that will continue to be upon our family.
I'm thankful for my son, a healthy baby boy. I'm thankful for my family. I love you guys. I'm thankful for Devin. I'm thankful for my parents, my sister, being healthy, and
from my house to your house,
Happy Thanksgiving.
We're the Winder family. I'm Jake.
I'm Michelle.
And I'm Lacey.
And I'm Brooke.
And we have so much to be thankful for, and the girls wanted to sing this song.
Thank you, Lord, for saving me. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. All my soul cries hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me.
God bless you. First Lady and I want to thank you for letting me be part of your spiritual journey this morning. And from my family to yours, Happy Thanksgiving. And remember, when praises go up, blessings come down. God bless you. We see you next week.
And your friends and my parents doing everything that makes me.
Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah.